we understand that there's an imminent closure of the Balmoral Hotel because the landlord has been allowed to drive the Balmoral into the ground. And the city has not stepped in to do the repairs and build a landlord, even though they have the power to do that. So we're here to demand that the city make those repairs right now. We've heard from friends that are working in community centers nearby that they are getting prepared to put mats in the community centers for Balmoral tenants because it's going to be shut down soon. And we need to stop it because there's 200 people living at the Balmoral Hotel in fragile health and there's no place for them to go. So what Gregor Robertson is saying about the conditions of the building being terrible, we've all known that for decades. And this is too little, too late. The action that he can take today is to commit and pledge to the tenants here in the community that he is personally going to instruct the city to pay for the repairs and not wait for the landlords to hire the contractors. The city has the power to do that themselves. And the mayor must pledge to that today.